कमी उनको बुलाओ, सुनो उन्होंने के लिए हमारे घर में जाओ, चले आए रास्ता से बीच कर दो, बीच से रास्ता कर दो, वहाँ घर में अगर तुम ये टाइम कम Ramchand from Kiskindha, he went to invite Lanka today, this day. He was in forest with Lakshman and Sita was taken out by Ravan, and this very day he started his to invade Lanka with Hanuman and all lakhs and lakhs monkeys and others. This is the very day of the birthday of Madhvacharya. We are in his line, the Catholic line. So I will tell about some that a story of Ram, how he started his invasion to Lanka, and what is the special day and how it became, and why we are in Madhva Shakha. All I will describe, explain, just coming in 2 months. I think that who will tell something?
Krishna Deva Bhavantam Vande. Krishna Deva Bhavantam Vande. Manmanasamadhukharamarthayanijapada pankajamakarande. Manmanasamadhukharamarthayanijapada pankajamakarande. Samadhishu vidhira vipashati nasavanaka gramarite.
Bye.
जपि माधव न त्वयि मम तिल मातृ भक्तिरुदन्तति यजपि माधव न त्वयि मम तिल मातृ परमेश्वर तथरभि सवधिक दुर्गत गथन विधात्रि परमेश्वर तथरभि सवधिक दुर्गत गथन विधात्रि देव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे मन्मानसमधुकरमर्भाय निजपद पङ्कजामकरन्दे देव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे मायमविलोलतयाज्यसनातन कलितधूतरसभारम् विलोलतयाज सनातन कलित द्रुतरसभारम् निवसतु नित्यमिह मृत निन्दिनि वृन्दान् मधुरिमसारम् निवसतु नित्यमिहामृत निन्दिनि वृन्दान् मधुरिमसारम् कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं मन्मानसमधुकरमर्भाय निजपद पङ्कजामकरन्दे मन्मानसमधुकरमर्भाय निजपद पङ्कजामकरन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे कृष्णदेव भवन्तं वन्दे
What tune?
I only know one tune. Do you have the song?
Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhava Daite. Taruni mandala mahite Radhe jaya jaya madhava daite Radhe jaya jaya madhava daite Samajara Rati Bhardhanda Vese Hari Nikuta Vrinda Vitine
Vancha Kalpatarubhasya. श्रीव पतितानां पावन वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महापतन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरवार्थिने गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै सदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो हमारे माइक का ऑल आर हियरिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग साउंड इज गोइंग यू आर हियरिंग इन द लास्ट टुडे इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे You know Ramayana. Ram is not different from Krishna. Like full moon is Krishna, and other 14 shape of moon is like manifestations of Krishna. Ram, Nisim, Kalki, Vaman. They are not different from Krishna. By Tattva, all are like same. But then, we think, when we judge the power. Sambit Sandhini Haladini and all powers, and especially Krishna's ocean of rasa. So by when we calculate Bhagavata in this way, then we see that Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan. Ram, Nisinga Kalki Vaman, and all infestation, incarnation, are not full. In Krishna, everything is full. So Krishna has been told, Supreme Personality of Godhead. But because they are not different from Krishna, in Krishna, Sadhak Meshi Ram Nisingha Kalki Vaman. As you know this law, Badanti Tattva Vidas Tattvam Jnanam Advayam Brahmeti Paramatmeti भगवान इति शब्द थे हियर भगवान इज द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड एंड इन ब्रह्म इन कृष्ण स्वयं भगवान ब्रह्म ज्ञानी दे सी ब्रह्म योगी सी परमात्मा But Bhakta actually sees him, Bhagavan. Bhagavan is also distributed into so many parts, not parts, but forms. Like Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan, Brajendranandan Shyam Sundar Swayam Bhagavan. Narayan is also Bhagavan, Ram is Bhagavan, Nisinga is Bhagavan, all are Bhagavan. But Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan, Himself Bhagavan. But Krishna is also seen in two ways. In the light of Aishwarya and in light of Madhurya. But both are Swayam Bhagavan. When we see in the torch light of Aishwarya, then he is seen in Dwarkesh and Mathura. And then we see in the light of Madhurya, then he is seen in Brajendranar Shyam Sundar. So Brajendranandan Shyam Sundar is friend Bhagavan. And in him, Jnani Meshi Brahma, that Krishna is Brahma, like Shanak Sanandan Sanatan, they will have the darshan of Krishna and they will see that he is Brahma, shapeless, powerless, infinitive, what they will see. They are seeing, Vasishtha was seeing Ram. The Ram has bow and arrow with Lakshman and Sita. But yet he was praying Ram that you are Nirakar, Nirvishesh, Niranjan. So Sanandan, Sanat Kumar, they may see him like Brahma. And yogis may see Krishna. They will see Krishna, but they will think that he is Paramatma. But bhaks are so many kinds. Hanuman will see Krishna as Ram. You know, Jambavan, he saw the Parthatva as Ram first, and secondly he saw Krishna, and he gave his daughter. Then he Ram became Krishna. Also, you know the history of the story of Gop Kumar. He saw first in shape of Ram, and after that he went to Golok Vrindavan and he saw him. First he was 400 Krishna in Dwarka, and after that he saw him in Vrindavan 200, and after he saw that he is the Sakha of Gop Kumar, Gop friend. And after he saw that, he is the son of Yashoda. And after all he saw, and he realized, oh, he is Radhanath, Gopikanta, Radha Rasvihari, Radha Govinda Gopinath, Madan Mohan. So highest kinds of devotees, they can see that Parthatva in Vrajendranandan Shyam Sundar. So Ram is not different from Krishna in tattva, but in rasa there is some vaishishtya. What is the meaning of vaishishtya? Especially.